Hi there. Von Blow Technology is proud to introduce Blow, a small, lightweight, wearable cooling device. Blow is a patent-pending, rechargeable cooling device that is strategically designed to be worn underneath clothing, either at the base of the neck, on the front of the body, or on the lower back. Blow alleviates the unpleasant feeling of being overheated for those suffering from menopause or multiple sclerosis, but it's also intended for use in everyday situations, while running, hiking, working out, working outside, golfing or even just hanging out with friends. Blow is a cross between a fan and an air conditioner. It uses a small motor and a blade to create airflow, but it doesn't work like a typical fan. It draws air in through a chamber where it passes over peppermint oil, which acts as the cooling agent. You don't have to use the peppermint oil, it just enhances the cooling sensation and cools you off much quicker. The cooler air flows out of the bottom and sides and focuses on a small area of your skin at a targeted location. Unlike a fan that tries to get maximum airflow, Blow cools off a small portion on your body using ambient cooling, similar to how an ice cube cools you off. Once that area gets cold, the rest of your body adjusts and you get cooler. When you combine that with the effects of peppermint oil described below, you get the perfect combo to cool you off quickly. This innovative product is now available for pre-order on Kickstarter for $29 and will start shipping to backers in February 2018. The company has already surpassed its fundraising goal, having raised over $100,000 in 3 weeks, and the team is confident they'll be able to deliver a top-quality product on time.